Hello,
Hi,
how are
I'm
you?
fine.
Nice to see that you're fine. By the way, what's your name?
My name is Snoop.
No, can you please tell me about yourself?
I'm 14 years old. I live in Phú City, Hà Nam Province. I study at Trần Quốc Toàn Secondary School. I study at class SA5. My family have four members. They are father, mother, sister and me. My father is factory worker. My mother is chef. Me and my sister are student.
Now, let's proceed here about your hometown or village. What kind of place is it?
It's a pretty and peaceful place and no noise pollution.
Okay, what is the most interesting part of your village?
The thing that I like most in my village are bathing in the river, riding a buffalo, and going fishing.
What kind of jobs do the people in your town or village do?
Most of the people in my village are public servants.
Public servant.
Yeah.
Wow, that's great. Would you say it's a good place to live?
Yes, I say it's a good place to lie. To live.
Why?
Because the people. Because their people, they are very friendly. The life is stable. It's not too difficult to move.
Okay, so now let's talk about accommodation. Tell me about the kind of accommodation you live in.
The type of accommodation I live in is my home.
A house. Okay, please tell me.
My house have 5 room. It's one bedroom, or one living room, and 3 bedroom.
How long have you lived there?
I live there size I 3 years.
3 years old, okay. When you were 3 years old. So, what do you like about living there?
You read again? Come.
What do you like about living there?
I like living there because people is very friendly. And
They're friendly and then let's proceed here. Now, look at this picture. Please describe these pictures for me. I have here two pictures, the one and number two. Okay, let's start first with picture number one.
Picture one have many house and people. And all of people use motorbike. In picture two, a lot of house too, and very crowded.
Yeah. How about the environment? Like, what do you think of the first picture and then the second picture? Is it overcrowded and the other picture is peaceful? Yeah. What do you think?
I think in picture two, picture one is crowded, and maybe air in picture one is pollution, because motorbike smoke in motorbike.
Yeah.
And in picture two is very crowded. But I think air in picture two right.
Is more. I think it's better.
Yeah, better.
Yeah, I think it's better, right?
Yeah.
So how about, let's talk about the transport again. Okay. Transportation. Okay, what do you think about the transport
today? Picture one, people use motorbike. In picture two, people go by bye.
What do you think? What is a good place to live? Picture one or picture two?
I think picture two is a good place to live.
Why?
Because it's convenient. And no difficult to move.
How about the picture one? What do you think of picture one? In terms of living, what do you think?
I don't think picture one is a good play, a good play for life.
To live.
Yes, to live.
Why? What do you think?
Firstly, Japan, maybe air in picture one is pollution. Secondly, food in picture one is not fresh. Maybe.
Okay, so thank you.
Thanks.